Pecos Bill was quite a cowboy down in Texas, and a western superman to say the least. He was the roughest, toughest critter, never known to be a quitter, 'cause he never had no fear of man or beast. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo. Once a band of rustlers stole a herd of cattle, but they didn't know the herd they stole was Bill's. And when he caught them ornery villains, Pecos knocked out all their fillings. That's the reason that there's gold in them thar hills. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo. Pecos lost his way while traveling across the desert. It was 90 miles across the burning sand. He knew he'd never reach the border if he didn't get some water, so he got a stick and dug the Rio Grande. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo. One day Pecos found his favorite doggie missing, a doggie that was nearest to his heart. So then he lassoed all the cattle clear from Texas to Seattle. That's the way the Texas Roundup got its start. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo. The war dance, Pecos started shooting up their little game. He gave them redskins such a shake-up that they jumped out of their makeup. That's the way the Painted Desert got its name. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo. While reclining on a cloud high over Texas, with his gun he made the stars evaporate. Then Pecos saw the stars declining, so he left one brightly shining as the emblem of the Lone Star Texas state. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo. West of the Alamo. That's Pecos Bill, a Texas boy.